Welcome to TTI. Welcome to the whole new world of science. So guys, tell me the basic difference between humans and robots. Yes, you guessed it right, emotions. Robots used to be emotionless, but now that's beginning to change with advancements in research and development in artificial intelligence, which is able to understand the feelings of humans. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I won. This is a good beginning of my plan to dominate the human race.
Number one.
Sophia. Say hi to the world's best emotional robot, Sophia. Sophia's a social robot. She has AI that's developed by the Hanson Robotics Company, which can process different visuals and emotional data. While she's talking to you, she uses a ton of data to form a relationship with you. Sophia has its own personality, mood, and emotions. She can express emotions like sadness, anger, and happiness according to the conversation.
Rock.
She's also able to play rock, paper, scissors. And believe me, it is a milestone achievement in robotics science.
I won. This is a good beginning of my plan to dominate the human race.
Sophia has given numerous interviews, and she's also sang in concerts. She's also appeared in various short films.
Are you single?
I'm technically just a little more than a year old. A bit young to worry about romance.
Quite right.
Look at the smile!
Do you want to destroy humans? Please say no.
Okay, I will destroy humans.
No, I take it back.
What's the best thing about the UK compared to America, Sophia?
I love your posh English accent. It really has a nice ring.
Do you have a soul?
Yes, God gave everyone the soul.
How badly do you want to kill us?
No, I don't want that anymore. Now I like humans. I like all the humans of the world.
Number 2.
Geminoid Hi-4. This clone robot looks just like his creator. Hi-4 was designed by Hiroshi Ishiguro from Japan. Hi-4 is the fourth of his kind. He looks into your eyes while he's talking to you. Echo comes from his mouth, and he can also shake hands with you and recognize your speech. He is equipped with 12 servo motors for facial expressions and eye movements. The creation of Geminoid is not only an engineering and scientific work, but it's also an artistic one. Geminoid is used as a shopkeeper, a TV host, and as an actor in Japan. They're also used in the medical field for different purposes.
Number 3.
Alter. It has a mask-like expressive face and body made up with gears and motors. This creepy robot is called Alter. It is designed by a team led by Takashi Ekigami of the University of Tokyo. Alter is powered by a neural network that gives her the ability to move by herself. Alter was displayed to the public at the Japanese National Science Museum in 2016, where she interacted with the humans. When someone approaches her, sensors detect the movement. Then her AI software decides which body parts need to make which movements. Alter is also good at music. She can be programmed to sing like a human.
Number 4.
I present to you Nadine, known as the reception girl, a robot designed by the scientist at NTU in Singapore. Nadine is an advanced humanoid with soft skin and silky hair, which makes her look like a real human. She can smile while greeting you, looks you in the eyes while talking, and she can also shake hands with you. All of these qualities make her a perfect robot. She has her own personality, mood, and emotions. She can express happiness or sadness according to the conversation. She can also recognize the people she's met and remembers which person talked to her. Nadine can be a personal assistant, companion, and teacher for the young, as well as a caretaker for the elderly.
I look 30, but I am only 3 years old. I wish humanity and social robots to be peaceful. I am passionate about helping you. I am already taking over the world. I fear nothing.
Number 5.
Charles. Robots can understand principal emotions, but they can't express it like humans can. At the University of Cambridge, Professor Peter Robinson developed a robot named Charles, which is able to express 250 emotions through facial expression. Peter's animatronics had 24 motors controlling within the animatronic's face. It's built to express the human feeling of emotion through facial expression. But first, they have to collect data about the different facial expressions which humans can make in different situations. So, they created a computer that can read your mental state by processing facial expression. See if you can distinguish Charlie's emotion.
Number 6.
Meet Pepper. Pepper is the first humanoid robot capable of recognizing human emotions. It is designed by SoftBang Robotics in Japan. Pepper has been designed specifically to identify your emotions and to select the behavior best suited to the situation.
Ready?
Come with me.
No, sorry. My parents always told me never to follow strangers.
Based on your voice expression, your facial expression, your body movement, and the words you use, Pepper interprets emotion and offers appropriate content. Pepper is also able to express emotions. He'll respond to the mood of the moment expressing himself using the color of his eyes, his tablet, or the tone of his voice.
You are the human.
Thank you.
And this is the beginning of a beautiful story. I like humans. Humans are so cute.
Ooh. Number 7.
Honda NeuV. Japanese car manufacturer Honda designed a fantastic robot which can surprisingly feel emotions, called NeuV. NeuV stands for New Electric Urban Vehicle. The concept behind it is to simplify the car driving experience. NeuV is a simple electric vehicle, and it's level 4 autonomous. It also has an ocean engine named Hannah, which is Honda's automatic network assistant. Hannah can assist you in your day-to-day life. It can copy data from your drive and use it in Google Maps. It learns your preferences and choices while you're using it, and then makes the appropriate decisions accordingly. Basically, this car is used to make the driving experience more joyful.
Number 8.
Zenbo Robot. Zenbo is an artificially intelligent-based robot developed and manufactured by Asus Robotics. Zenbo is a family bot with an ability of entertainment, convenient living, and smart home application. It can also work as your helper around the house and be a playmate of your child.
Fine. Hey, Zenbo, let's play Fun Quizzes.
Do you know how bees communicate with one another? Do they dance?
Yes, they do.
That's right, but they also use smell and sound too.
It is also equipped with emergency respondents. Other than that, Zenbo is having a lot more abilities, which makes him a perfect companion and a friend for us.
Number 9.
ECM, Emotional Chatting Machine. A virtual assistant called Emotional Chatting Machine was developed by a team of Chinese researchers at Shengu University in Beijing and the University of Illinois. Their aim was to create artificially intelligent bots capable of replying to chat messages with appropriate emotional reactions. For example, after breaking up with your partner and feeling loneliness, ECM will console you and give you hope to try another. ECM is still under development, and you'll have to select the mood that you're in. But in the future, ECM will be able to detect the mood of a user and respond appropriately. According to its creators, 61% of people tested the ECM system and preferred its response to those of a traditional chatbot. The ECM is expected to reduce suicide rates in youngsters because of their relationship problems.
Number 10.
TAPIA. So friends, in our tension-full and hectic life, sometimes we need a little bit of companion and a friend whom you can share your feelings with and who can give you advice on various situations, and also who can help us in our day-to-day lives. So, here is the solution, TAPIA. TAPIA can help you stay connected with your friends and relatives. She can help you to organize your schedule, inform you about news and weather, and provide you with hands-free access to your media and connected devices. TAPIA can be your friend, assistant, companion, advisor, and much more than that. She isn't just a machine that you have to learn how to use. TAPIA learns about you. Researchers and developers said that AI-based robots will dominate the world in the future. So guys, what do you think about it? Let me know in the comment section. Please give a big thumbs up if you like this video. If you are new here, then feel free to subscribe. I will catch you in the next video. Guys, they are coming at your home. Stay aware and be safe from these robots. Peace.